For the past 2 years, Steve O'Rourke has served as head coach of Team BC. He has been extremely influential in his position by fostering a professional environment that allows players to grow. Steve developed an outline of what it is to be a Team BC athlete that assisted in the overall development of the culture that has been created for the program. This inclusive culture led to the team's success both on and off the ice. In 2017, Team BC captured the WHL Cup with a thrilling 3-2 win over Team Alberta in the gold medal final. This past February, Team BC competed at the Canada Winter Games. Although the team did not have the success they had hoped for, Steve committed to preparing the team for the elite competition. Steve has helped train elite-level players for high-performance hockey sporting events over the course of his time with BC Hockey. Many of these athletes go on to compete in junior hockey and at national and international competitions. He knows and understands how to relate to the players off the ice while helping them improve on the ice. Steve's coaching philosophy is based around a mentality of equal play for all players and to implement a system that allows for a player to use their skill set to develop as a player while working towards a team goal. His positive influence, forward-thinking approach, and open communication to players and staff has set the tone for the program moving forward. For his outstanding service to the Mayo Program of Excellence, Steve O'Rourke is the recipient of the Development Award for the Mayo Program of Excellence.